Water is the number one resource that provides life to everything.
People don't know enough about water. Nature doesn't make more water. All the water we have is all the water we'll ever have. In this day and age, we need to learn to manage water better.
We've got to really make sure that that natural resource is cared for.
BioMicrobics is a manufacturer of on-site water, wastewater, stormwater equipment for single-family homes to cluster subdivisions to community properties. We have four different wastewater technologies, three different graywater technologies, and three different stormwater technologies.
When I first started the company, I said we were going to run the business using the three P's. Our products, our people, and our policies were going to make the difference. And that all of our products had to be simple, low cost, and robust. And to this day, that's how we treat everything, whether it's a marine application or a land-based application. We have over 80,000 systems in over 80 countries.
You know, we impact potentially every aspect of a small community by providing an essential piece of that necessary sanitation infrastructure.
We're actually four companies in one. We have our main global headquarters here in Kansas, and then we have our marine division located in St. Louis, Missouri. That's Scienco-Fast. Our Septatech location in Maine. And then we have a fourth location in Houston for ballast water treatment.
Biobarrier. That's a membrane bioreactor. And a membrane bioreactor doesn't just remove the pollutants, it removes all your viruses too.
It's a new technology. It's essentially the most advanced form of wastewater treatment system.
The other things are a sanity screen. We now make them in different sizes for wastewater. We make them in different sizes for stormwater. They're used to protect our pumping systems.
We provide a solution that hopefully goes unnoticed by everyone because it is so simple that it just works without them thinking about it.
Wherever there's human activity, there's a sewage problem, there's pollution. It's actually giving water another life and another use.
It's a flushy toilet and the water goes away. We are the one who are at the other end of that flushing toilet, trying to capture it, treat it, and send it back to the environment.
I think a big part of this company's success is really the diversity and the people that work here. You've pretty much got whatever you need just from our staff here, and they work with our technology really, really well.
We have a very diverse workforce here. People speak different languages from different cultural background. People from like three continents work in our company, and we're not a very large company.
As a team, we're able to collaborate together and bring our thought leaders together to solve real-world water-related problems.
I'm proud of the fact that I come to work after all these years and I'm still looking forward to come to work here and a smile on my face.
And to have that positive impact on, you know, people and health and environment by coming up with a solution that impacts someone's quality of life, essentially.